Hello everyone and welcome to your channel TechWine. In this video, let's solve this lab. Open the cloud console with the incognito window. In the lab, you are provided with the username and the password. Simply use them. First of all, we have to enable an API. Go to API and services, then to the library and search for Vertex AI API. This first one, you have to enable it. Now search for Vertex AI. Okay, now in the left section, you will see this overview. Simply click on it. Now we will try the Gemini. Click on it. Go back to the lab. Scroll down a bit. Now you have to download this image on your local system. Then copy this prompt. Go back to the console. Click on Insert Media from your computer. And upload the image that we downloaded. Paste the prompt. Click on Submit. And you can see we are able to detect the image. Okay, now let's go back to the lab and try some other prompts. Copy this one. Paste it. Click on Submit. And you can see we are able to generate the response in detail. Now again go back to the lab. We have to rename our prompt. Copy this image analysis. Click on Save. And for the region, you have to choose the region according to your lab. This may be different for your lab. Now you can simply go back and check the progress for the first two tasks. We can skip this task. Now go to the language section. Click on text prompt. Copy the prompt input, go back, paste it, click on submit. We will test both of these freeform and structured models in this lab. You can read more about them from this section. Now copy this input, go to the structured, in the test, simply paste it, click on submit. Remove this. In the input, paste your copied prompt, click on submit. And you can see we got one word answer. Now let's try to put some input and output examples and see what type of response we generate. Copy this. For the response. And again click on submit. And you can see the response is changed with a single word to a sentence. Now let's try to put some more input and output in the test section one by one. The first one was positive, negative, and neutral. Now click on submit. Now let's test it. Type here blue question mark and click on submit. Again go back to the lab and copy this sentiment analysis test. Rename. Click on save. Choose the region from your lab. Go back, check the progress for this task also. Again, go to the language section. Then text chat from the lab. Copy the context. And for the model, we have to choose Bison latest. Paste your context. Copy question, put it, click enter, and you will see you will get an answer and a follow-up question. Rename your prompt, click on save, and that's all. You can go back, check the progress for this task also. Wait for some time